Like I said on the tweet, it's just going to be a training arc. We're probably not going to progress. I'm trying to get the character to level 40 at least, just so it's going through the story is going to be a lot faster once we get to that particular level. I believe I'm already at level 31. Yep, level 31. So, it's, I kind of want to try and see if I can tackle one of the hunts already. Because I did it off screen, but I did defeat the level 50 honey ant. So, I do want to see. Yeah, again, we're gonna do a training arc. We're gonna see how far we can go in terms of our level. It's kind of bullshit. Honestly, like, look at the jump between the small and the medium. Like, come on. Anyway, minor complaint. I don't know how minor it is, but yeah, that's kind of shit. Let's see if we can do this one. So glad for jewels. So I will appreciate that. You can actually if you fast travel within the map, it does look pretty fast. And the area is large, so I'll give them that. Like, the reason why the loading time is a lot longer, but come on, man. That could have actually been optimized. Because we defeated the level 50 ant. Let's see if we can defeat the other one. I do want to save this. This guy is, I believe, level 38. So, yeah, let's see if we can fight him. Because I was having a hard time with him. It's the ant thing is a lot easier. Thank you. look at that damage to Geo. Thank you. Skills are. Where? Is fucking kidding? Like, there's no. There's no, what do you mean, redneck Far Cry? You're joining me for my training arc, man. It's the anime training arc. Gotta change it, man. Auto mod it again. No hostility. Is it held a message for a reason? Hostility. You gotta be. You gotta be. Not be hostile, man. What game is that? You mean Red Dead or like literal Far Cry? Super high level enemies on. Right? Oh, okay. Far Cry Montana. I was gonna say like Far Cry Alabama or something like that. But no, I'm actually playing Alabama right now. Sweet Home Alabama with your quote unquote cousin. Because that fucking fight earlier was really tough. Here. You know what? Just for that, let me, since you're playing Sweet Home Alabama, or Sweet Home Montana, I'll add the Alabama to my party. Alright. Let's go, Alabama. She has, like, more attacks. Okay, now I remember. Thank you. So I just realized that they actually have like a day and night system now. Oh, this is the Arowana guy. Sure.
Oi!
Let me see if we can, HP? Holy shit, jeez, weak as fuck. Hold up. Yeah, he's super under level. Change her role to buffer. What the? God damn it. Two life. Okay, she's pretty much on par, so yeah. I'll just, What table? Like your computer table or? Oh boy, that's not the hunt. The one I'm trying to do. Like a computer table or? And you build your own table. Buy two quarter of an inch, or no, 3/4 of an inch wood. Screw them down together, and then like just make your own table. So much easier to customize. Then you guys have IKEA there, right? You can just buy the legs off IKEA and then just buy like a couple of 2x4s and then just do your own. Oh, okay, so there's no IKEA yet. I mean, no, you just don't build like legs for it. About get a couple of 3x3s or 2x2s for the legs. Okay, yeah. How much did you get the table for? Where'd you get it? What was the name of that store? Or what was the name of that Blitz? Beta Blitz.
Thank you.
Oh, okay. I don't care. Who, how does the shipping for Lazada work? Like, who, like, who's responsible for the shipping? Or who's the carrier? LBC or DHL, or is it like Lalamu or something like that? Oh boy. actually. Hold on. Sorry, Leafa, you're out. Oh my god, that's so stupid. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh. Yeah, that's dumb. That's really dumb. So, the skill tree. So, initially, earlier, I was looking for how to unlock the rapier skill tree. So the way to unlock it is you have to equip a different rapier, or a different, like for example, a different rapier than the one that the user is currently using, and then it automatically unlocks the skill tree for that particular weapon. Otherwise, like even if, let's say, Asuna earlier has a rapier, but when you look at the skill tree, this section wasn't unlocked. So in order to unlock it, you have to equip a different one. But if the different one you have is a lot weaker, you just have to equip it back. But it remains unlocked. It's so contrived and stupid how they did this. Dude, it's dumb. I wish the skill tree was done better, but holy shit. No, but that's the thing, you won't even know that you have to unlock it that way. So earlier I've been playing with Asuna as part of my party for like 5 hours already, and I was looking at the skill tree on where her skills were, but the reason it's not there was I haven't equipped a different weapon. And because the weapon I have wasn't like as strong as the one she currently has. Like this one, the blue bird is a lot weaker than Divine Light. So it's dumb. Like, why? Why would you do it this way? So now I have different skills for her. It's dumb, dude. Like, what the fuck? I'll keep playing because I'm 10 hours in, so what was the thing? Sunk cost fallacy? We already sank so much time on our training arc. Yeah. Might as well continue it. And at least now she has more attacks. Yeah, pretty much. The funny part is, so I already unlocked Kirito's dual wield skill tree. I haven't been touching it at all. Like, zero skill. Like, these are the default skills that you already. Like, when you unlock it, you already have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like, 6 skills unlocked. So, I haven't touched it, because, yeah, no, the dual, it's not, I don't know, I don't like the dual sword, or dual wield thing he does, like, come on, man. Virgil doesn't do dual wield. No, man. You gotta just, you gotta go with, what do you call this? Virgil. Because Virgil's the coolest. Fuck Kirito. I'm not following the story rules. Even though it's legit pushing you to do so. I try the dual deal? Oh my god, it's a lot weaker than like Thomas. So here, I kind of realize that it's pushing you to it because like, so first you need 2 actual weapons and then they give you this one as his like quote unquote like story weapon, but you have to have another weapon to actually use the dual wield. So I can do this. There you go. But look at the parameters on damage and attack. And if I switch it out with my Iron Ren, it just jumps. Dude, it's weak as fuck, man. I think the other one is a Dark Repulsor, but it's like, oh man, it's weak. It's like, it has Garbo stats. Oh man. This is a fucking I think this guy's like 25 or 26 level or 23 levels above me. It's a crab, but it's a very strong crab. I'm kind of getting the timing for the dodges and the blocks. The funniest part is, like, even though with the delays and all that shit, like, I'm kind of getting how to do the timings for dodges. Especially one of the skills we have is, like, dodge attack. Hey! it's actually... Okay. Oh man, you're gonna hate me. We can't be friends anymore because you dislike SAO too much. But the gameplay is fun. It's growing on me. I don't know what to tell you, man. I'm having fun. Send me a picture on Messenger, man. Judgment cut! He has a Virgil judgment cut, what do you find? That was funny. I'm having fun. I can't believe I'm saying this, but I'm having fun with the Sword Art Online game. Don't knock it till you try it. Since you actually play Monster Hunter, you'll probably pick this game's combat system up faster than me. So, just imagine it's Monster Hunter, but with waifu. Yeah, no, it's actually pretty close to Monster Hunter. Just imagine it's, remember, they've iterated on SAO games for, like, what? There's so many SAO games now, I think this might be the best one. It's not a high bar, but it's I'd say it's the best one. It's actually playable. Oh, is it out? When did it come out? I can't wait for the next episode of Slime, though. It's Tuesday, right? Is it Tuesday on US time? We know we kind of get the hint that they're gonna end it when everyone gets revived. Oh, Tuesday night there, so Monday night here, I guess. I was know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna send you a Steam. I'll send you a Steam gift. Or I'll purchase this for you for in Steam so you can play it. So we can co-op. On my next paycheck, I'll see if I can get this for you in PC. So you can play it yourself, like, and then you're gonna tell me, like, okay, it's fun. Cause, yeah, I actually just skipped all the story bits. Like, whenever there's a cutscene, I would skip. And then just rush to the fights. I mean, I can check it out. How much is it on Steam? Okay, so it's still $60 on Steam. But you'll probably have a better time playing this on Steam just because you can increase the frame rate. Yeah, you'll probably have a better time playing this on Steam. I mean, it's better than my mistake of playing it on the PS5. Okay, not too bad. But yeah, like, it's... Okay, so it's literally... I don't know, again, the closest comparison I can get, man, it's Monster Hunter. It's literally closer to Monster Hunter than any other game I've played. Except I think you can jump in here. I think on Monster Hunter. Well, no, you can, but I don't remember if you have like something like a dodge or something like that here. Ooh, Queen Bee. Oh my god. Like, and the funny part is, like, the bot party that you get, it's not, they're not that bad. They know how to, like, the AI, the party AI is not bad. Like, they legit do something. They're not, like, it's not, you know, they're not gonna stand there and just take the attacks. They actually do block. See? I gotta ask, man, do you get in Monster Hunter, do you get a judgment cut? The dual sword skill seems, I don't know, it's kind of basic. The katana skill seems more technical. Plus with the katana, I don't know if you have like long range abilities for the katana or for the dual wield. On the katana you actually have long range. You have a pretty good There you go. You have like this long range attack that I like doing. I mean, if you are going to play this and then use dual wield, like, yeah, you can use the actual story weapon.
Yeah.
So, okay, you are gonna be going with the story. Yeah, I think here you kind of have to as well, just because, like, I don't think I can solo this one. Like, especially when you're hunting, or when you're doing the hunts. Bosses, man, they're damage sponges. Oh yeah, no. The Adamantle is just bad. Like, no, that was horrible. No, but like, if the bots are kind of stupid on this one, you're not gonna finish this, or you're not gonna be able to, like, do what I'm doing right now, where, like, like, take note, I'm actually legit under level against this guy. Oh. Ooh. Man, that was a long fight, though. What do you mean, arrow 20 skunks? Like, cheese them out? Far Cry 5? Is that a... I'm trying to remember. Is that the one in Vietnam? Or no, that's in Montana. Oh, wait. Okay, now I remember. Yeah, that was the one in... the one that has like the... Oh, okay. Yeah. Dude, like while I'm playing here, I wish I could play Bury the Light, but I might get banned on Twitch for DMCA. So I'm just playing it in my head. Play right now on stream, so it's like this is a training arc. He needs some music. He needs some good ass music. I think you watch Trash Taste, right? Did you see the episode where they did their favorite YouTubers? I actually went to Buff Carell's channel. Oh my god, he actually sang Som Comer. What was that theme from Ava? The Som Comer. The end of the world theme. He was doing a cover of that. Oh my god. Yeah, and he was dancing the whole way too. Oh man, Buff Carell. I gotta thank the Trash Taste Boys for that recommendation. Let me see if I can find it. There, come here, come so Sarah Todd. There you go. Enjoy. Play that on the background. We are truly all orange juice at the end. Because, yeah, that shit's incredible. Oh my god. Buff Corel. Oh my god. And he's dancing too, man. Hey. He does sound good. He manages to dance. Like, that's the mind-boggling part for me. He was, like, dancing. I love it, but he's dancing. And he's always, like, shirtless in front of a mirror. Thank you. Oh. I wish you can, like, equip them as hoodies. But no, unfortunately, you can. I do want to, yeah. If you can, like, equip it, It doesn't. It looks like a helmet, actually. I do like the design. And, I think the other one... So, you familiar with Blaze Blue? I mean, I think this is the fan design. So it kind of does. I guess it did get inspiration from that. Like it technically didn't copy it, but. Yeah, it kind of looks similar to Jin's attire. Let's proceed with the story.
魔獣の目撃情報があったのはこの見当たりません。そもそも、僕もキリ。基本的に魔獣は聖剛騎士が倒すとはいえ、ここにいない。そうだな。
gotta be a save point here. Oh. Oh. I hate that there's fall damage here. The fall damage is bad. I hate that there's fall damage. Or PG. Yeah, man. Like the pot calling the kettle black.
Ha ha ha!
Oh boy. It's a big boy. I didn't even know there was an English dub. I think most of the Sword Art games are in Japanese. I think, no, all of them actually. Oh wow. The only skeet freedom. Which one? Under your president? The guy who was killing people for drugs? The one that has the ones to change so you can be arrested for the assumption. 40 feet. Oh man, I hate that I think it's she's a congresswoman. I hate that congresswoman that like. She has the same, her initials are MTG. Man, fuck that bitch. I wish her name wasn't MTG, man. What? Marjorie Taylor Greene. Don't say that name three times, man. She'll appear behind you.
Hey man, I'm not the one that named her Bobart. That's her name, Bobart.
Quest. Yeah. Oh man, if they force me to, okay. I guess I'm over leveled again. I'm over leveled again, dude. Hey man, samurai armor and eye patch is cool. I mean, I think her original armor is like the gold knight armor. The eye patch is actually a story thing. I just changed her armor to samurai armor. But yeah, that's her regular knight armor. Are you following Musou Tensei?
もしかしたら、さっきの魔獣も。他にも魔獣がいるかもしれません。ああ、それじゃあキリト、調べるとは言っても。そうだな。いやいや、無職先生。
東方城へ向かった道の途中にある東側へ通じる橋を目指そうよ。橋を渡った先には洞窟があるらしいし、到着したらその辺りを探して。よし、じゃあそこを目指して。Okay. I like Johns, like no Johns.
Thank you.
Not again. If you play a fighting game, like no jaunts. Hey man, are you paying attention to this story? I'm not. I'm actually not paying attention to this story. I just want the fight to go back. Yeah, I think that's a problem with the Sword Art games. Like, there's too much drama shit. Granted, this is the one that has the less drama, but like, I think that's the problem with most of their stories. Yeah, gameplay-wise, I'm warming up to it. Like I said, it's fun. It's fun tabletop. You gotta play. You gotta put Far Cry 5 aside and play some Sword Art. It's Monster Hunter. It's Monster Hunter, but with waifus and Alabama. What if I sank it for you? What if I sunk your money? What if I sunk your money for you? Would that help? No, it's not my money, it's your money. I'm just gonna sink it for you. and the good thing about playing it on PC, imagine the mods that you can do. You know, you can literally put Virgil's model in the game, or you can put Dante if that's your preferred. Or you can put other anime in here.
Kirito, are you?
Reno, Hana, to onashi, mitai da na.
Nani ka no mi deshou ka?
Chikaku de mite miyou.
Oh my god, so many cutscenes. What mods are you seeing right now? Not a chance. He died in 2 seconds. The boss died in 2 seconds, man. I don't know. Seems legit.
でもこれで地面の下で魔獣を育てているってのは少し恐ろしいけど、それを防ぐためには花を見つけて切っていく必要があるな。Oh,
I saw that. Oh man, we don't have that here.
魔獣の発生.
Are you grabbing that case?
やはり最高司祭様の死。ああ、そう。カーディナルさんは。
生を蘇らせるほどなんて相当な思いの強さだよね。そうだな。一体アドミニストレーター
の出所がわかったのです。一度、おじさまやカーディナルさまにお伝えした方がいいのでは。そうだな。王都からカーディナルたちを呼んでこよう。この木のことも直接見てもらった方が話が早いだろうからな。
確かに。花とか植物とかみんなの認識がブレていて。それもそうだ。カセドラルシダーと同系列のものだろうし。それじゃ意味が通じづら。そういえば。カラミティは最悪。プラントは植物。ああ、じゃなくて神聖語か。なるほど。I can't see the specs though. How are the specs? Okay, why is it a part of what you call it? Jesus Christ. Oh. Oh, it's never mind. It's all intel.
このカラミティプラントの的を芯にカセドラルシダキリトとユージオが2人の力をアドミニストレーターを倒すという。 強い真意が合わされば、このカラミティプラントを切れるかもしれん。
Let me just turn on auto so I can do stuff on the background while that's. Yeah, the I think I remember even the Zaku one is like Intel. Maybe Vilman doesn't even Vilman doesn't have enough AMD chips. Oh my god, I'm just gonna skip this. This is bullshit. I'm trying to look for a way to exclude it from my scanner because every time I do a. After I run the nice hash, I try to do a virus scan on my computer just to make sure. Yeah, I can't seem to find an exclusion. A way to exclude it easily, anyway.
しかし、中には学生もいるようです。
No, but I run a scan, like after I...
念のため、志願者とは戦国士が立ち会いを行い
So after running it the whole day, at the end of the day, I usually try to try to run a scan just so to make sure nothing else is wrong.
わかったよ。俺たちで引き受ける。その人たちはどこにいるのかな。あっちの天幕の中だ。あとは頼んだぞ。
中堅学院の生徒か。どの帝国にある学院の生徒なんだろうな。わからない。それになんだか緊張するよ。まるで初めてそばずきの子たちがついた時と同じ気分だ。なあ、思い出すよな。今頃どうしてるんだろう。うん、そうだね。まあでも緊張してる暇はなさそうだぜ。挨拶しに行こう。わかった。
ユージオ先輩にキリト先輩どうして。ディーゼにローニエ、君たちだったのか。ああ、久しぶりだな。お二人ともセントラルカセドラルに囚われているのではなかったのですか。なぜこの対策本部にいらっしゃるのです。これにはいろいろと事情があって話せば長くなるんだけどさ。
go to sleep, man. Go to sleep. I'm gonna go to sleep in a few. Oh man. Look at these two macking on their cold hugs. Night, man. They're macking.
Alright.
Later, man.
バックレイト。僕たちは見ての通り無事だ。なあ、鎖で繋がれたこともあったけど、俺たち脱出したからな。先輩、先輩。心配をかけちゃってごめんね。ここまで来てくれてありがとう、ティーゼ。ユージオ先輩、夢じゃないんだ。キリト先輩、本当によかったです。
私ずっと先輩のこと心配で。キリト先輩、ローニエ、苦しい。そんなに抱きつかれたら。あ、ごめんなさい。大丈夫だ。二人とも本当によく来てくれたな。
あれは、もしやソルティリーナ先輩。キリト、キリトなのか。リーナ先輩。キリト、本当にお前なのだな。幻や夢ではないのだな。
はい、確かに俺ですよ、リーナ先輩。
まさかお前に会えるとは。一体なぜここにいる。
説明すると長くなってしまうのですが、俺たちは罪人として捕らえられましたが、聖豪騎士と剣を交える機会があり、剣の腕に関しては認められました。そのために魔獣が現れた緊急事態に際して対策本部に協力することとなったんです。全てを話せば先輩は混乱してしまう。今これだけ説明しよう。
そうなのか。 確かに魔獣が人界をかっ歩する今は緊急事態。あらゆる剣士が立ち上がる必要がある。お前とユージオならば適任だな。しかし、もう二度と会えないものかと思ったぞ、キリト。
ご心配をおかけしてすみません、リーナ先輩。あの、先輩は俺たちが連行されたと知っていたんですか。
ああ、学院の後輩から聞いたのだ。
お前と友情が禁忌目録に背いた罪人として氷協会に連行されたのだと。以来私はお前たちにどのような刑が言い渡されたのかずっと気になっていた。だが私は一介の騎士でしかない。氷協会を訪れることもできず歯がゆい思いをしたものだよ。こうして元気な姿のお前に再び会えるなど思ってもみなかった。
俺もです。リーナ先輩にまた会えるなんて本当に嬉しいです。あの先輩がここに来たということはもしかして対策本部に協力してくれるんですか？
ああ、私は帝国剣舞大会に出場した後帝国の騎士団に入団した。しかし今回の魔獣発生事態に際して騎士団にも対策本部への協力要請が舞い込んでのだ。人海の危機を指をくわえて眺めているようでは武人として剣を磨いてきた意味がない。何より私の武術は皇帝に捧げるものではなく苦しむ民に捧げるものだ。そのために私は立候補した。今日がその初日。対策本部への挨拶に来たというわけだ。
そうだったんですか。先輩が一緒に戦ってくれるなんて心強いです。
ああ、どのような場所に配属されるかは分からんがな。
リーナ先輩。
なんだ？
禁忌目録に背き、罪を犯した俺を責めないんですか？さてと。
それと、
そうだ。
おい。ところで、頼む。
Thank you.
wrap it up for tonight. We got pretty far. Let's see. See if we can do any more upgrades or create new weapons.